The Dassault Rafale is a French twin-engine, canard delta-wing, multi-role fighter aircraft designed and built by Dassault Aviation. Equipped with a wide range of weapons, the Rafale is intended to perform air supremacy, interdiction, aerial reconnaissance, ground support, in-depth strike, anti-ship strike, and nuclear deterrence missions. The Rafale is referred to as an omnirole aircraft by Dassault. Many of the aircraft's avionics and features, such as direct voice input, the RBE2AA active electronically scanned array radar, and the Optronic Secure frontal infrared search and track sensor, were domestically developed and produced for the Rafale program. The Rafale was developed as a modern jet fighter with a very high level of agility. Dassault chose to combine a delta wing with active close-coupled canard to maximize maneuverability. The aircraft is capable of withstanding from -3.6G to 9G. The Rafale is an aerodynamically unstable aircraft and uses digital fly-by-wire flight controls to artificially enforce and maintain stability. The aircraft's canards also act to reduce the minimum landing speed to 115 knots. While in flight, airspeeds as low as 15 knots have been observed during training missions. According to simulations by Dassault, the Rafale has sufficient low-speed performance to operate from Stobart-configured aircraft carriers and can take off using a ski jump with no modifications. The Rafale-m features a greatly reinforced undercarriage to cope with the additional stresses of naval landings and arrestor hook and jump strut nose wheel, which only extends during short takeoffs, including catapult launches. Altogether, the naval modifications of the Rafale-m increase its weight by 500 kilograms compared to other variants. Although not a full-aspect stealth aircraft, the cost of which was viewed as unacceptably excessive, the Rafale was designed for a reduced radar cross-section and infrared signature. 70% of the Rafale's surface area is composite. Many of the features designed to reduce the Rafale's visibility to threats remain classified. The Rafale's glass cockpit was designed around the principle of data fusion. A central computer selects and prioritizes information to display to pilots for simpler command and control. An intelligent flight suit worn by the pilot is automatically controlled by the aircraft to counteract in response to calculated G-forces. Among the features of the highly digitized cockpit is an integrated direct voice input system, allowing a range of aircraft functions to be controlled by spoken voice commands, simplifying the pilot's access to many of the controls. For safety reasons, DVI is deliberately not employed for safety-critical elements of the aircraft's operation, such as the final release of weapons. The Rafale core avionics systems employ an integrated modular avionics, called MDPU. This architecture hosts all the main aircraft functions such as the flight management system, data fusion, fire control, and the man-machine interface. The total value of the radar, electronic communications, and self-protection equipment is about 30% of the cost of the entire aircraft. The Rafale features an integrated defensive aid system named Spectra, which protects the aircraft against airborne and ground threats. Developed as a joint venture between Thales and MBDA, various methods of detection, jamming, and decoying have been incorporated, and the system has been designed to be highly reprogrammable for addressing new threats and incorporating additional subsystems in the future. The Rafale's ground attack capability is heavily reliant upon sensory targeting pods, such as Thales Optronics' RICO New Generation, Arrio's reconnaissance pod, and Damocles' electro-optical laser designation pod. The RBE2AA active electronically scanned array radar now replaces the previous passively scanned RBE2. The RBE2AA is reported to deliver a greater detection range of 200 kilometers, improved reliability, and reduced maintenance demands over the preceding radar. Starting in 2008 onwards, Rafale deliveries have been to the nuclear-capable F3 standard that also added reconnaissance with the Arrio's reconnaissance pod. And it has been reported that all aircraft built to the earlier F1 and F2 standards are to be upgraded to become F3s. F3 standard Rafales are capable of undertaking many different mission roles with a range of equipment, namely air defense, superiority missions with Mica IRNM air-to-air missiles, and precision ground attacks typically using Scalp EG cruise missiles and AASM Hammer air-to-surface missiles. In addition, anti-shipping missions could be carried out using the AM-39 Exocet Sea Skimming Missile, while reconnaissance flights would use a combination of onboard and external pod-based sensor equipment. Furthermore, the aircraft could conduct nuclear strikes when armed with ASMPA missiles. The aircraft also is capable to launch MBDA Meteor beyond visual range missiles, which greatly increases the distance at which the Rafale can engage aerial targets. The Rafale is typically outfitted with 14 hardpoints, 5 of which are suitable for heavy armament or equipment such as auxiliary fuel tanks, and has a maximum external load capacity of 9 tons. In addition, the Rafale carries the 30mm GIAT-30 revolver cannon and can be outfitted with a range of laser-guided bombs and ground-attack munitions. The Rafale is fitted with 2 Snecma M88-2 engines, each capable of providing up to 73 kN of thrust with afterburners. The engines feature several advances, including a non-polluting combustion chamber, single crystal turbine blades, powder metallurgy discs, and technology to reduce radar and infrared signatures. The M88 enables the Rafale to supercruise while carrying 4 missiles and 1 drop tank. Based on the development program defined by Dassault Aviation and French Defense Procurement Agency DGA, Safran Aircraft Engines has started development work on the M88 to offer the best technological solutions for the Rafale Standard for by about 2023. Standard for incorporates feedback from Rafale operations and is the first aircraft upgrade to include an engine upgrade. Introduced in 2001, the Rafale is being produced for both the French Air Force and for carrier-based operations in the French Navy. The Rafale has been marketed for export to several countries and was selected for purchase by the Indian Air Force, the Egyptian Air Force, the Qatar Air Force, and the Hellenic Air Force. The Rafale has been used in combat over Afghanistan, Libya, Mali, Iraq, and Syria. Potential operators include Indonesia, Finland, Malaysia, Switzerland, UAE, Spain, Croatia, Iraq, and Ukraine. We hope that you enjoyed watching our video. Please leave a comment and let us know what you wish to see next on our channel. So, just before you move to another video, we have a small request. Please subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to receive notifications of our new videos. Thank you for watching Nick's Defense.